In this video, we will review how to gather logs from a Nexus switch. First, SSH into your switch. For this example, I will use PuTTY, but you can use the SSH client of your choice. After logging into your switch, we will enable session logging. To do this in PuTTY, go to Change Settings, Logging, and select All Session Output. Browse to a location to save the file that will be created. In this case, I will save it on my desktop and call it Switch A Logs. Save your settings and return to your SSH client. If we open the log file, we won't see any information. As you can see, when I type in the SSH session, it will automatically update the log file. Run the command show tech support details and press enter. This will begin the log collection process for the Nexus switch. You will see a message indicating the log collection can take more than 5 minutes to complete. The length of the log collection will depend on the complexity of your Nexus switch. We will be able to see the total time at the end. Once the collection is complete, you will be returned to the prompt. As you can see, this collection took 629 seconds, or just over 10 minutes to complete. Now we can disable the session logging by going into Change Settings, Logging, and selecting None. If we look at our log file now, we will see the contents output by the show tech support details command. Repeat these steps for any number of Nexus switches you have and provide the logs to the Dell Converged Infrastructure team to support you on any issues you may be having. Thank you.